things I had to confess, especially the time I lost my mind. I never found it. Now I'm here, and I'm fine. Nobody knows what time it is. And if I try to exert my freedom, he said that I would always be here. So I called my mama, called her up on the telephone. So you mind your business, and I'll mind mine.